Okay, I am a total liar. I returned. Yes, I'm going to play a little bit more of Chapter 3 in Alice Madness Returns. So, basically, where we left off is Alice is in Japan, basically. Sorta. Yeah. Yeah, so let's try this out. And here I am. I love the music, actually. The music is really great in this game. And, oh, I see something golden. I see something golden. I'm gonna try to get it. Fly, Atlas. Fly! It's a tooth. Oh, whatever. And there's another mushroom thingy. But look. Whoa. Hello. Ooh, get on it! Yes! Ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha. Oh. I gotta be careful with this jumping thing, or else I'm gonna fall off and die. Ooh, another memory. Oh, it's a bottle. Ha! And slashing all these other ones. Perfect. Alright. I wonder if I can see anything over here. Nope. Alright, now I have to wait for this thing to come back. Huh. I'm just looking out for snouts here. I might miss them. Yeah. I guess I have to listen carefully. This is not going to turn out well then. Oh! And there we go. Yes! Haha! And boing. And sproing! And you made it, Alice. Alright, good. Now let's see if we can make it over here. Up and over. And let's take a look. There's more fish. I hope those fish aren't going to try to kill me, because that would suck. Royally. Something over here. Looks like evil bug? Who knows? But we'll see. Ooh! Nope. Slashy. Oh, there's blood on the floor. Huh. I really can't see. Ooh! There's a small... No, that's not a door. Whoa, hello, lady face. There's more lady faces. Follow the pretty lady faces to a secret door. Ooh, I love secret doors. Shrink. Ooh, I wonder what the end of this tunnel has. Ooh, a tiny house I could go to.
Poor Dodson is a pathetic sailor and an even worse captain. We'd have run aground on the ISIS if I hadn't taken an oar.
Huh. That's very interesting. Not a clue what that meant to this game at all. Like anything else in this game. Alright. Right. Time to go on the pretty lady faces. Oh god, I'm dead. Well, piss. These video game characters don't know how to swim.
Do we still have the memory? Because sometimes when you die, you lose them. Go back and check all off screen.
Well, we're off screening right now. Basically, I'm hopping on the pretty lady faces. Shrinking and going. And I have it. Okay. So I'm running through here again. And now I am back. Alright, time to hop on the pretty lady faces. Hop. Hoppity. Boing. And a-loop. There we go. So I'm looking up for pig snouts also, but... Oh, God. Ooh, look at this. More smashable stuff. And there's blood. There's blood everywhere. Ooh, health. This doesn't look good. There's a lot of blood. Well, not a lot. I mean, there's more in other games, but I mean, you all understand. And it looks like I'm gonna have to be taking a floating way of invisible... Ah, god damn it. Why does it have one on it? I hope it ain't one of those. Okay, angry caterpillar face again. Alright. Go, 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 Alice. Go, Alice. Come on, let's go. Alright. Okay, this is an... Ah, whoa. Okay, that's number two. What's with the numbers? There's teeth up there. And that leads across. Okay. Let's hope I don't fall and die. Okay, there we go. And over! Away! Oh, whoa, haha. Not dead yet. More health. More health. And then there's... And... Alright. Okay. I remember this correctly, like Indiana Jones. Oh, this seems like Indiana Jones. That's where I remember this from. No, wait. Not this game. Y'all know what I mean. Yeah. And if you don't, you miss really good movies. Alright. Alright, let's see here. And is there... Sweet hobby horse.
What more memories? Witness said was the fire whooshed in, lit her up like the guy on Cracker Night. No one knows how she survived except Alice, and she's Stoom. Remember?
What the hell does Stoom mean? Wait, is there a dead? There's a dead grasshopper thingy in here. I guess it's definitely like CSI, but in Wonderland. That's the new Wonderland that's gonna happen. CSI, Wonderland. There's more dead bugs in here. And there are, looks like, bugs dead. Very, very graphical clue. Oh, wow. Ah, yeah. That looks painful. That does. I feel sad for these people. And there's a samurai. A samurai wasp. Knife! Go, knife! Wow, you are bad at this. Samurais were supposed to be good. Sheesh. Oh yeah! Come on! And you're going to die here! Okay, screw it. Ow! Hey, come on! Ha, you're dead. Wow, samurai wasps. Huh. Look for stuff around. There's obviously a bunch of stuff that's hidden around here. Let's take a look around before we decide to adventure onwards into... I honestly don't know the Japanese words for Alice in Wonderland. Ooh, I wonder what's that up there. Huh. Oh, more pictures of the, bug. More blood. I thought bugs had like different colored blood than everyone else. Okay, this looks like I need my hobby horse. Oh piss. Oh ha 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 ha. Hmm. Alright. Oh. Awesome. Oh. Alright. Okay, onwards! And there is... Oh, great, we have to pull another chain. I hope there's no enemies, because that usually happens sometimes. Ooh! Help! Yay! Onwards! And upwards? We'll find out after these commercial breaks. No, I'm kidding. Alright, wasp people, die! Ow. I practice in the sheer power of the art of wasps jitsu too? I don't know. Either way, they're dead. You're gonna die. Hobby horse! My ancient technique of kick your ass a lot. Okay, well, you're blocking it, so that's not really fair. Okay, let's see what you got against. Hey, come on. There you go. You are dead. Dead like a... You didn't hear that. Because I never said it. But I think you know what I was about to say. I wonder what's in this house. I wonder if there's anything around here. Oh, hello. Samurai wasps and people. I hear burning, but that's probably the... Yeah, it's the fire. I'm just looking for snouts right now. I honestly don't know where they could be. Okay, this is indestructible, but... Ooh! Oh, okay, I didn't... This blade could cut through anything except for bamboo, because bamboo is that strong. And apparently I can't walk underneath a house. Yeah. Alright, onwards then. Yeah. We're almost out of time, but we'll see how far we can get. And it looks like I'm going to be adventuring downwards. And let's see if we can... Oh, crap. More. Hello. Traveling down the rabbit hole. Again, sorta. More like a small door and... Ooh, more memories. This time it's in a bottle shape. Let's see what it is. Oh, it's that witch.
Certain smells are one-off. You'd never mistake burning human flesh for roasting a lamb chop.
What? That's twisted. Okay, considering the rest of this game, I can see why she would say that. I hope we get to kill her sometime. Okay, more dead and then more of that. Holy crap! I was moving forwards accidentally. Oh, I am... And I hit a wall. Huh. Okay, I guess we're out of time, so I am pausing now. Bye.
The most awkward bye ever.
I am pausing.